As mentioned earlier, OSS and BSS are the great connectors. They're designed to connect customers to the network. The TMN, or the Telecommunication Management Network, concept predates the TM Forum recommendations that we've been describing earlier. The Tmn logical model is represented in recommendation M.3010. It's commonly referenced as the Tmn pyramid and identifies four logical layers of network management. The business management layer, or BML, roughly equates to BSS functionality. The service management layer, SML, roughly equates to OSS functionality and is responsible for defining the services offered by the carriers. This provides the interface between a customer's services and the network layers. Next comes the network management layer. This equates to an NMS, or a network management system, and it provides the overall management view of the network as a sum of component parts. This is particularly necessary for representation of end-to-end concepts such as circuits that traverse multiple element management domains. And it's responsible for the end-to-end supervision, configuration, and control of the network. Next comes the element management layer. This equates to the element management systems and provides definition and coordination of a collection of network devices, usually though as a subset of the entire network. So this layer would normally include consolidation of alarm management, backup logging, maintenance of the various systems that support the network devices. So generally speaking, the element management layer consists of a system that has been provided by the vendor that provides the next layer, which is the network element layer. So the network element layer considers and represents the network devices themselves that the customer's service traverse. Now, this isn't officially shown in the TMN pyramid, but is a helpful view of the actual network layer. These are the physical devices. There's also the sixth, but really important layer that's not shown in the diagram, and that's the physical layer, which represents the connectivity between devices, including cables, joints, patch panels, and patch leads, and many other things. Notice that the brackets denote the approximation of terminology where BSS is customer-facing, OSS are the umbrella operational tools that push customers onto the network and also feed information back to operational staff and customers from the network. The NMS and the EMS tend to be more proprietary systems. And the network elements are the actual network devices that contain network configuration. Now, as a generalization, orders or fulfillment flows go down through the stack from customer to the network, where orders become commands that are pushed into the network. Faults or assurance flows tend to go up through the stack, originating in the network and being pushed up to the OSS and possibly further by way of notifications to customers. In the middle and in the OSS and service management layer is inventory and resource management tool that helps these two flows along the way. It helps to enrich the alarms that we then send on as notifications to customers. And it also helps to federate and compose information that allows us to orchestrate activation orders before they're pushed into the network as network provisioning commands and work orders. We should also call out that there are other flows that go across this stack as well, such as discovery of network inventory data or other data sources that come into the inventory pool of resources.